This evening to celebrate our marriage, which took place this afternoon at 3:30. We're very delighted that you could be with us, and I'm making this little speech now so that we can all relax, enjoy ourselves and have some fun. I'd like to acknowledge a few people this evening that have been very close to us over the years and certainly been very helpful to us in making arrangements for this function this evening. Firstly, I'd like to say thank you to Joan Zarella, who's not with us tonight. He's attending another wedding in Cape Town, that of Andrew Young and the Sun City team, who've actually been catering the entertainment and so on. I'd like to say thank you to Barry Adams and... Where is she? Hiding away. Andy? There she is. Andy Capoluto, who were our witnesses this afternoon at the church. Thank you very much for being with us. I'd like to say a very special thank you to my daughter Olivia and her friend Andrea. It's really great that she could be with us tonight. Thank you, Olivia. I'd like to say thank you to all my colleagues at Sun International for being here. Now, Sun International is going through a very difficult and challenging period. I think as a team, we're facing this challenge very positively. We're very confident that we're going to come through, if anything, a bigger, better and stronger company. I'd like to say a very special thanks to Buddy Horton, our chairman, and my boss. He has been wonderfully supportive of my team. I'd like to thank him for his involvement, his counsel, his guidance, and his enthusiasm. It's really a pleasure having you with us, Buddy, this evening, and thank you for making the time available. And to all my colleagues, thank you for being here. To Dieter from Swaziland, Royal Swazi Spa, thank you for coming here this evening to provide the entertainment. It's much appreciated. And to our domestic staff, wherever they might be, Martina, Dina, and our driver from the office, Sunny, thank you for joining us. I think they're probably with the children at the moment, but they will be joining us. I'll tell you a little story about Sunny. Sunny, in fact, has been with our company for many years, and he's a very good driver, but he does have his off days. And as he's not sitting here right now, I'll tell you a little story. Tuesday happened to be a particularly bad day for me, very bad, in fact. In the morning, I had to give a speech at Gallagher Estate. Now, Sunny has been to Gallagher Estates, I don't know how many times, many, many times. Well, we're in from the car, not noticing where we're going. Anyway, I look up and realize that we're nowhere near Gallagher Estate, and the clock is ticking, and I'm about 5 minutes away from start time. I panic. I say, Sunny, where are we? He says, we're going to Gallagher Estate. I said, we're not. I said, you're going in the wrong direction. He said, no, we're not. I said, yes, you are. He said, no, we're not. I said, fine, okay, you carry on, if you think you know the way. So we carried on another 5 minutes. No Gallagher Estate in sight. So I said, Sunny, I'm telling you now, we're going in the wrong direction. I'm instructing you, stop the car, turn it around, and go in the other direction. He said, you're wrong. I said, I'm right. He said, you're wrong. I said, I'm right. So we turn the car around and we head off in the other direction. And we go through a lot of four-way stops, a lot of robots and so on. And Sunny says to me, see, I told you, it's not here. I said, just keep going, Sunny. Just keep going. So we keep going. More robots, more four-way stops. He says, you see, I was right. We've got to turn around and go the other way. I said, just keep going. And we go over the brow of a hill, and there's Gallagher Estate on the left. And you see, Sonny, I told you. He looked at me, he said, they moved it.
And time goes by. Yeah.